Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Inca Empire. We are actually at war with the Caribbean. We hope that they send some troops down there so we can kill a few Portuguese scum. Let's see, can we just take this and say it's okay? Nah, probably not. We just want the South American stuff. Okay. They're still growing here. This is strange, although it's occupied by us. Let's run around again. Can we kill this colony by this? No, we can burn the colony. Burn down this colony for 5 gold. Aggressive act will upset other countries by a base of 0. But we don't want to burn this colony, we want to capture it. So let's not burn it. How about you sending some troops to me? Because I really can't reach you, so you'll have to send some troops down there. Or just, I mean, or just lose. Probably can't do anything about that. Really? The Portuguese are so obnoxious, this is really terrible. But we now can claim some of their clay. Like, how about, nah, we can't claim this. Oh, but let's claim Simon. We could just start the war with them as well. Is it okay to start the second war as well? But this time we will have to fight against Brazil as well. So let's go there. And let's give this guy some leader guy. Ah, let's see if we can get the general for free from the nobility. Yes. It's not a good general, but he's better than nothing. Let's just take our ruler here. Because he has a siege pip. And you take this guy, because you don't have to siege anything anymore. Okay, some of the local natives want to join us in Nazca. Great. And we got the casus belli against you. Just wait until we are there. Won't that be good? Yes, it will. Lose 10 prestige. Ugh. My no ruler title. Ah, France declared war upon their new enemy, Spain. That's okay, I believe. I really don't want Spain strong, so it's okay if they are at war. You two boats. Go and protect trade in Panama. We need more trade power in Panama. It's just 73%. We are not making nearly enough trade income here. Okay. We can't go on there. Just 29%. That's good. That's great. Let's see. Take Sino. What? Interesting. We're still at war with them. Interesting. Nah, you go there. going to Eisen. Yeah, well, let them go. Portugal has medium enthusiasm. Why is that? Because they are so weak. Interesting. Interesting. They're just 3,000 men. Let's kill them. After what they did to our people. That's it. Shift consolidate and let's take you and you. Still high war enthusiasm, that's okay. Ah, now he's got high enthusiasm. Kill. Kill. Sorry. Fish? Really? Let's send someone. So let's see, are my vessels attacked by them? Nah. They are not. Nice of you. Where is my vessel going? Are we anywhere besieged? No, we are not. Yeah, as you see, we are just waiting to fully annex everything of them. Election. So, let's see. We could take another bureaucrat. How about how old is this guy? He has this expansionist, this is really great. We really should keep this guy, although he's already 54. Let's take this guy. Can we just take his capital? That's not really nice of you. I mean, we have a... Stop. Our new ruler is not really a military guy. There are 2,000. They are going to Araxos. Where is this? There. Let's go there. Let's try to catch these 2,000 guys before they do something stupid down here. Like occupying my country. Ah, he's also an expansionist. That's great. How old is this guy? 53? Really? He's not really younger now than the other one. Leo trade, yay, glory seeker. Where are you going? Let's seek some more glory in killing these 700 troops. because they are here. This is so pathetic, dear Portuguese. You know probably that that's pathetic. They are now at medium enthusiasm. Stupid watching north. Yay, my glory seeker will catch them and kill them. And then he will go north. Where all the enemies are. There is no... Oh, there is... There are some troops, yes. Let's go down there. And you go there. Just keep 2,000 guys up here. They should finish this job. And the rest will go down and kill these troops. Really? Fish? More fish even. So this is a real province now. That's good. I really would like them to colonize even more now. It's better Portugal does it than Spain, because they are much less frightening than Spain. Can we get a separate piece with you? No, we can't. That's not nice. Why are you still at high war enthusiasm? Because we don't have anything much important of you. We don't have your capital. That's too bad. Probably we just can scare them off so that they stop sieging this, because we don't want to siege it back. Can you just stop doing this and winning this siege? Can you just stop winning this siege? So It just takes so long that we get down there supporting the independence of Totonac. Let's improve relations with you. Probably did that before. Ah, he's only at medium now. We just have to keep waiting until he's on low enthusiasm. Still got this guy. Great. Hey, we can do another this is really not helping anything. Ah, now this is okay now, because we now have ships. Let's kill them off. How about that, Portugal? Oh, you lost your troops? That's too bad. There and meet up with these 2,000 people, and you take back one of these leaders, like this guy. Ah, okay. This is really net. Nice. Does this do anything? Whatever you take there. Nope. You have to spend 191? Really? Oh my god. What does optimism do? Ah, it reduces war exhaustion, that's also nice. It's now at 15. And he's also at 15. No, not my conquistador. Yeah. you would do that. How about you giving me war reparations? No, just a bit money. We really don't need the money, we just need the land. Fine. Okay. What's that? Convert to Christianity? Of course we don't take this. Because we want to become the sun god. One of the following must be true. All of the following must be true. Inca has reformed their religion. El Dorado is enabled. Inca has embraced Renaissance. Stability at least 2. What does it do? Lose 50 admin and gain missionary strength plus 2 until the end of game. Yeah, that's nice. We can't afford it now, but we will take it, of course. See? Nice Catholic provinces that we can convert to the right Inti religion. Let's see. Can we sue for peace? How about you give me this? No. Ah. Stupid. This and this. Can I? Yes, I can take these lands as well. It just costs us 42, 45. I'm not sure if I want to have everything of him, because I want him to do some more colonizing for me. So we've got something back from the Portuguese. Okay, dear friends, I think we did this long enough, and I hope you enjoyed our episode today. Let's just unpause and get this. We are now much nearer to conquer South America. Okay, until then, bye friends.